kind of need the mic. You guys having a nice time?
Yeah!
That's the most important thing. Next, I'm going to sing a song from my weird, difficult, confusing third album. About what I'm not quite sure in its entirety. Now, I knew what I was on about the time, but I was in a bad way. So, I'm going to sing you a song. Shouldn't be called this anymore. Should be called I'm Over It. Or I'm Over You. But it's called I'm Not Over You. Because at the time I wrote it, slash got it forced upon me by Bright McKnight, which sounds weird, I know. So basically, it was one of the second time I went back to LA. It was my first session. I just got off a plane and I landed. I was used to running around in Anderson Lee West on, you know, when we do promotion, things on an account. So I just jumped out of the car and walked off thinking it was on an account. And the guy's screaming at me and I'm halfway towards Brian and he's like waving at his door and the Uber driver's running after me. The first impression was bad. Anyway. So we sat in this room, and there was like it was quite a weird atmosphere. There was about 10 guys from his basketball team. Brian McKnight, who knows Brian McKnight? Huge 90s R&B dude in the States. He's a bit of a genius, but I didn't like the session. He put me in there, and he just sat me on the floor in the corner and then talked about basketball for about an hour. No joke. And I was like, borderline, like, do I just leave to say what a pride is? And then halfway through it, he was like, so Matt, what you got? Pulled his piano out, and I'm like, fear running through me right now, and a lot of awkwardness, right? I'm scared. Anyway, so then I played a bit of this song that he didn't like, and then he's like, oh, I've got one, and I was like, yeah, let's hear it, and it was this, and you know, he had the verse and a chorus, and then we wrote the middle eight and the second verse together, but I'm over it now, I'm going to sing it back in the time when it wasn't over. I'm not over you. I'm not over you. It's cooler. Hold on a minute, mate. Sorry, mate. Can we start that one again? Sorry. I mean, no, it's backwards. Sorry. So we so didn't call this intimate life, because again, you know, we're
trying
to
go. We know the lyrics
for that. You know the lyrics? Well, some of you like pretending to sing along. You know what?
Nah, yes.
No, they're not. I've just got the wrong one. It's not. It's a song track. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
doesn't have any legs. I'm missing you.